Everyone who gets the COVID-19 vaccine fills out a checklist to determine if there's any reason you shouldn't get the vaccine. One of the questions asks, have you ever had a positive test for COVID-19, or has a doctor ever told you that you had COVID-19? So what happens if you get COVID-19 after your first shot? We are here to verify, do I need to restart my vaccine if I contract COVID-19 between doses? With Verify, we like to show you our sources up front. For this story, we consulted the Centers for Disease Control and Dr. Amish Adalja. He's a senior scholar in infectious disease critical care and emergency medicine physician at Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore. If you catch COVID-19 between your two doses, you should self-isolate for at least 10 days.
You want to make sure that you're not contagious to people that are vaccinating you.
If your second dose is supposed to happen while you're still contagious, you will need to reschedule. While the CDC says it is best to get your second shot 3 to 4 weeks after your first one, health officials do say it is still effective up to 6 weeks after your first dose.
There's nothing to worry about if you get COVID between doses. You can still get your second dose and get protected.
So we can verify. No, you do not have to restart your vaccine if you contract COVID-19 between doses. Simply get your second shot after self-isolating.